With the Mountain Pine School District reporting they had to send the cafeteria staff home to quarantine because of possible exposure to COVID-19. The district says volunteers have stepped up to help cover the kitchen during this time, and they're appreciative of those efforts.